much joy between a cruel man and a jealous voice. Got back to London, picked up paper from the man. No words of consolation, just cartoons and entertainment. Well, fancy that.